Wilson.
I'm Ariana.
And I'm Olivia. And today's Tuesday, April 4th, 2023.
And we are Wilson Video, bringing you your Warrior News.
Reminder that there are only 10 weeks left in the school year.
Yeah, and this week report cards will begin the process of being mailed home from quarter three.
There are some challenges going on for the last quarter of the school year, like the Races On Challenge.
Hopefully a house will earn enough points before the school year ends. I wonder what they'll earn.
We should probably send our broadcasting crew out to figure out what the prizes for the winning house are.
Don't forget, the attendance challenge has started. Come to school. Come often and help your house win.
Let's take a minute and wish a happy birthday to Wyatt.
The lunch menu for today is on the screen now. You can preview the menu and get an idea of your lunch options for the week.
Today after school, the Warrior Closet is open. Stop in and cash in your Warrior points from your Warrior wallet.
They're on a reduced opening schedule and will only be open until 3 o'clock to 3:15 p.m.
Circle Club also meets today in Mrs. Robertson's room.
Chess Club will be meeting in the LRC.
Robotics Club is meeting today after school as well.
Attention 8th graders heading in just a few weeks on the class trip to Boston. A mandatory meeting will be held on Monday, April 17th at 6 p.m. in the school cafeteria.
This meeting is for both parents and students. In sports news, track, baseball, and softball practices are all starting up as spring season begins. Students should get ready and be prepared to practice outdoors even when the weather isn't great.
This week there is no school on Friday due to Good Friday and the Easter holiday for those who celebrate.
Did you know that on April 4th, 1841, President Harrison passed away? He was our 9th president.
I didn't know that, but I do know that Trevor recently went around with Caleb asking Wilson students if they can guess the president based off the photo.
Alright, hi, I'm Trevor, and we're out here asking people if they know who these people are. They're a bunch of presidents.
Do you know what president this is?
That is James Monroe.
Yep.
Do you know what president this is?
John F. I don't know his last name.
Kennedy.
Say, probably after Kennedy. Not sure.
Okay, it is Chester A. Arthur.
You know who this man is?
Teddy Roosevelt.
Dwight D. Eisenhower.
Nixon.
Ronald Reagan. Who is this man? Chester A. Arthur. You know who this man is?
No.
It's Andrew Jackson. We've been learning about him in social studies.
Oh, that's him.
That's scary.
I'm gonna get Barack Obama.
Lyndon B. Johnson. I don't know why.
Back to the anchors.
Hey, Olivia. Do you know which president this is?
I do. That's Woodrow Wilson.
Correct. He's who our school was named after.
Spirit Week went by quickly and was a lot of fun. We had pictures and clips still sent our way. Well, that's all for this terrific Tuesday.
Now please stand and put your hand on your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.